and down the block, not asking what the matter was. I know that he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, and they furnish me with pain. Deep inside my heart, I know I can't escape. But oh, mama, is this really the end? To get stuck inside a mobile with a Memphis blues again. Now Shakespeare, he's in the alley, his pointy shoes and his bells, talking to some French girl who says she knows him well. But I would send a message, find out if she's talked, but the post office had been stolen and the mailbox is locked. But oh, mama, is this really the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Now Mona tried to tell me, stay away from the rail lines. She said that all the railroad men just drink up your blood like wine. I said, oh, I didn't know that. Then again, it's on your way out there. And he just smoked my eyelids and it punched my sleep dead. But oh, mama, is this really the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. My grandpa died last week. Now he's buried in the rocks. Everyone still talks about how badly they are shocked. For me, I expected it to happen. I knew he had lost control when he built a fire on Main Street in a shadow full of holes. But oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. So baffled when I ask him why he dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled to his chest. But he cursed me when I proved to him, and I said, even you cannot hide. You see, you're just like me. I hope you're satisfied. But oh, showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. And me, I nearly got busted. It wouldn't have been my luck. Caught without a ticket, be discovered beneath a truck. But oh, mama, is this really the end? Memphis blues again. Now the rain man gave me two cures, and he said jump right in. The one was Texas medicine, the other just railroad gin. Like a fool I mixed them, strangled up my mind. Now people just get uglier, and I have no sense of time. And oh, mama, is this really the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Well, Ruthie said, said come see her in her honky-tonk lagoon, where I can watch her waltz for free beneath the Panamanian moon. But I said, oh, come on now, you know about my debutante. She said, your debutante just knows what you mean, but I know what you want. Try to find out what